Say, this feed crop looks real good.
Yeah, water level in all the ponds is just right, too. Through this wildlife area, past the happiest birds in the world.
I can believe it. Canada geese.
Quite a few flights over the past few days. A little ahead of schedule this year. Must be an early winter.
I guess that rabbit wants to play.
There's still a couple of new ponds. You want to take a look at them?
I sure do.
Thank you.
directly into Pacific Flyway, it's very important that this area has a plentiful supply of ponds and food.
Well, you've certainly done a wonderful job. You've done more here in 2 years than ordinarily could be done in five.
Comes from liking my work.
With you, Lassie.
Does she act like this often?
Well, only when there's something wrong. Must be something going on up there. Let's go take a look.
Wow.
That goose is hung up on something out there.
Migratory band.
That wing looks bad.
It might be broken, maybe just dislocated.
These birds mate for life, don't they?
When they mate, yes. Looks like a young one. Believe me, if she had a mate, he'd be close to her.
Easy, girl. We'll get this friend of yours back to the compound, see what we can do for her.
We'll do the best we can. That's a promise, lassie.
That goose is going to be all right.
That wing's not as bad as I thought. It'll be as good as new by tomorrow.
Well, I hope so. Otherwise, she'll be flying back alone.
Same thing I am.
I guess there's always room for one more guest inside. You know, Corey, I've been a wildlife biologist for over 13 years. I've never seen anything like this.
Life with Lassie's full of surprises, Ted. Doesn't want to leave, Lassie.
Well, it sure looks that way. But you'll have to change your mind soon. She'll never survive a winter in this area.
Well, maybe I can give her a little lift. Time to join your friends, girl. Thank you.
suppose Lassie's up to?
I don't know. Let's find out. Lassie the matchmaker.